the very last dance, and Bindi Irwin and Derek Huff came out on top. But these two can hold their heads up high for their killer moves last night. They were awesome. Here to perform to Runaway Baby, please welcome runners up Nick Carter and Sharna Burgess. Loved watching the whole season. Nick, you talked about how insecure that you have been about your dance moves. And clearly, like, you killed it every single week. How do you feel about it now?
I mean, honestly, it was a growing process for me. And Sharna and the show really helped me discover a part of myself that I kind of lost along the way, you know? My heart has opened up from it, and I found the old Nick Carter again, so to speak. So I'm really happy about that.
Awesome.
I know your wife came to see you, and you guys are expecting your first child, right?
Yes, I am, actually. So
any names? Really,
there was a couple names floating around. We haven't made a decision yet.
Okay.
One of them was like Wyatt, maybe. I don't know.
It's nice.
Like, a little weird, right?
No, it's not.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sharna, I know you are a huge Backstreet Boys fan.
Massive,
so
yes.
What was the reaction when you saw Nick?
I totally fangirled when I saw Nick standing in front of me. But I have to say, honestly, I was nervous. It's an impossible task to live up to the expectation of a Backstreet Boy. And
no,
I think
she lived up to it. She
I
did
thanked Nick
job.
Yesterday for allowing me to grow with him and to be able to become a better dancer and choreographer with him along this journey. So we both grew, and I'm so thankful for that.
Well, just a fangirl, that dress is everything, sweetheart.
You guys were both awesome. Well, thank you so much for being here and dancing. And now the couple who tore up the floor and won it all last night, performing to All the Way, please welcome Bindi Irwin and Derek. Impressed with you, Bindi, this whole season, the way you carry yourself, the positivity that you have about everything. I've heard, like, you've never complained ever. Oh. And just it's just so impressive, and
thank
I'm
you.
So happy for you.
Thank
what
you.
Has this experience meant to you?
Oh my goodness, this entire experience has truly changed my life, and it's thanks to my beautiful family and to Derek. Honestly, he's the greatest big brother on this earth. He's created these beautiful dances that mean so much who I am as a person, and it has represented my life. So thank you.
Your dancing has exceeded many expectations. I mean, your abs, honey, your abs, just to be, you know, it takes a lot.
Strong girl.
Did you have to teach her a lot, or did she come in prepared?
What's so funny, actually, I don't know if you can see her shoes right, she's wearing right now. Mm-hmm. The only pair of shoes she actually owns, because this is what she walked in the first day with mud on them, trampling dirt in the studio from like a conservation trip. And here we are, full circle, and she won the show.
Get it
and
in.
She's wearing their old shoes.
Awesome. Hey, Derek, it's the sixth time you've won the Miraval Trophy. How does that feel? You've won the most.
It's amazing. You know, the show has evolved so much. Uh-huh. It's a completely different show than it was the first time I won. And, you know, winning it with Bindi.